Good morning, children. Open your English workbook at page number 31. We are going to do the exercises given in your book, lesson number 8, Clever Hassan. First exercise, add one more word to the group. You can see in the first group, rupee is added. Why? Because dinar, dollar, pound, they are the currencies of the different country. Rupee is added because rupee is the currency of India. Number two, you read the train, car, bus. They are the means of transportation. So, a new word is added, that is scooter. S-C-O-O-T-E-R. Number three, you read desk, cupboard, sofa. They are the pieces of the furniture. So, one more piece is added, that is table, T-A-B-L-E. Four, you can read that giraffe, donkey, crow. They are animals. One more animal is added, rabbit, R-A-B-B-I-T. Five, cauliflower, pumpkin, spinach. As they are vegetables, so one more vegetable is added, potato, P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. We fill in the boxes with the correct letters. Clues are I grow crops. I am a farmer. Spelling F-A-R-M-E-R. Number two, I sell milk. I am a milkman. M-I-L-K-M-A-N. Three, I cut hair. I am a barber. Spelling B-A-R-B-E-R. Number four, I teach students. I am a teacher. Spelling T-E-A-C-H-E-R. I catch thieves. I am a policeman. Spelling P-O-L-I-C-E-M-A-N. Exercise C, fill in O-U or U-A to complete the words. In the first word, we have added UA to make equal. Spelling EQUAL, equal. Number two, we have added OU. It has become house, H-O-U-S-E. In the third word, we have added UA. It has become skewer, S-Q-U-A-R-E. Number four, usual, we have added UA. U-S-U-A-L. 5. We have added U-A. It has become annual. A-N-N-U-A-L. Number 6 is mouse. Spelling M-O-U-S-E. Now turn over your page to 32. Children, take the words that correctly describe the nouns. Two options are given. First, pink or sandy beach. Correct word is sandy. Number two, fluffy or hard rabbit. Correct word is fluffy. Why? Rabbit is very soft. So we use fluffy for rabbit. Number three, tidy or long room. Children, tidy means neat and clean. So, room is neat and clean. So, we have picked tidy. Number four, sunny or striped zebra. We have picked striped. Why? Because zebra has black and white stripes. So, we describe zebra as striped. Number fifth, windy or yellow day. Children, when the wind blows hard, we call the day windy day. So, windy is correct. So, tick windy. Number six, long or white journey. Children, when you go from one place to another place by car, train or aeroplane, it is called journey. A journey can be long or short. So, we have picked long. Number seven, brave or striped soldiers. You know that soldiers are very brave. So, correct word is brave. Number 8, red or blue apple. Red is correct, so tick red. Exercise E, fill in the blanks with correct adjective from the bracket. Number 1, a giraffe is a tall or black animal. You know that giraffe is tall, so pick tall. Fill in the blank. Number 2, this is a big or fresh gate. Children, big is correct, so fill big in the blank. Number 3, this house has a sunny or tiled roof. Correct word is tiled, so fill tiled in the blank. Number 4, a camel has a long or dusty neck. Correct word is long, so fill long. Number 5, the rabbit has a dash fur. Tall or soft? Soft word is correct, so fill soft in the blank. Children, do this exercise in your workbook carefully.